Hello everyone, we are back with another flying video. Today we're going to be flying a flight lesson. We're going to do straight and level with my flight instructor and two awesome passengers in the back. And so let's see how this goes, and we're going to first enter the airplane and do the pre-flight. There?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And now it's time for us to start up the airplane, taxi out, and get ready for the flight. And so today my flight instructor is going to start the airplane because I'm too slow. I'm just going to try to learn the checklists afterwards. And hopefully I'll get to start the airplane next time. And now that we have started our engine, it's time to taxi. But before we take off, we must run some engine checks, brake checks. So now we're gonna taxi and hold short off the runway. And it is now time for us to run some engine checks, line up, and take off. Now we are lining up with the runway and we're ready for takeoff. Now, I'm no flight instructor, but here's definitely a tip for all pilots. Don't be like me and push full power immediately on takeoff. It is not good for the airplane, and as you see my instructor doing there, he immediately just pulled the power back and tells me to try again. And I admit that was my problem, and let's try that again. Now after takeoff, we're going to start trimming the aircraft and we're going to start heading for the training area to begin today's flight lesson. Now that we have reached the training area, it is officially time to begin our flight training. So we're going to do straight and level, which we need to keep the aircraft at a constant heading, altitude, and constant airspeed. Now, just for our safety and to avoid some nasty clouds, yes, I don't fly the IFR, unfortunately, we're gonna do a few turns in the air, very fun, and descend below the clouds so we can continue. After half an hour of intense epic flying, we are now heading back home to Ardmore. On the way back though, my instructor wanted to demonstrate something, and that is going to be straight and level, but at extremely low airspeed. So now what we are trying to do is reduce the power of the airplane, rise the nose of the airplane, in order to maintain straight and level flight. And I'm looking out on the wing to see how high the angle of attack can go. After convincing my two awesome passengers in the back, we've decided to do a max rate turn. And as you'll see in a bit, I had a lot of fun, including them. Now, I don't know if you guys have ever been on a swing before, But whenever you come down that swing, your stomach gets real ticklish. That's what zero G's feels like. I don't even know why. Well, I guess I floated up, so that's pretty awesome. No screaming for you. Now, some would say that's overreacting. For me, that's called fun. After our daily consumption of vitamin G, it is now time to fly back to the airport. After following the highway back up north, we listened to the weather and planned our descent. Now, as we turned onto final for the runway, there was a crosswind mentioned in the weather information. Now, I did not ask my instructor about a go-around procedure or a crossing correction, which I should have done. This resulted in a go-around, which would have been avoided if I asked about the crossing correction or go-around procedure. This turns out to be a valuable lesson for me, and I hope you get something out of this as well. After performing a successful go-around, we put the flaps up, reach from the airplane, and take it around for another circuit. Hopefully this time, we do better. The reason for the go-around was because I did not apply enough rudder to correct the airplane straight on flare. Now, the reason why we corrected is to prevent, after touchdown, the airplane rolling off the runway and potentially running into the ditch of grass. Now enjoy this time lapse of a circuit as we go for another try, hopefully better this time. Now, as we shut down the airplane, that's about it for this video. Thank you for joining me on this awesome flight with my two passengers and my flight instructor. Hope you get to joining me next time again. If you liked the video, please press the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.